Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. In today's news, in recent months, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have made it known that they are having a difficult time adjusting to life within the British royal family. After giving an intimate behind-the-scenes look in their ITV documentary, Harry and Meghan, An African Journey, the royals have reportedly been considering leaving their positions within the famous family. That choice would likely come with some consequences ranging from the status of their royal titles to backlash from Queen Elizabeth II herself. According to Express, author Juliet Raiden states that the monarch doesn't want the Duke and Duchess of Sussex to relocate as she believes they play a huge part in the family. Due to this fact, Her Majesty may seek to prevent such a move from occurring. Raiden also said that the royals have been modernizing forces within the royal family, leading them to disapprove of Meghan and Harry potentially quitting their royal duties. Previously, it was reported that Meghan and Harry seemed unsure if they wanted to continue taking on such senior roles. They have been out there changing the face of the royal family and finding a whole new order. That they hadn't had before. A global audience, a female audience, a mixed race audience. Raiden said, adding, they've totally removed the boundaries for who is interested in the family. Them leaving the royal family would not good thing. If the Duke and Duchess to decide to forgo their royal standing, it may not come as a shock to their fans. The former Suits actress has faced quite a bit of criticism in recent months, including making a certain error on Instagram and breaking one of the oldest royal rules. Additionally, the two have also faced a warning about their risky behavior. Thank you for watching. That's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.